Okay, we're going to play Dinosaur Mountain.
Dinosaur.
It is Jim's first attempt at Dinosaur. I'm just going to keep that straight. I'm just going to try.
Yeah. Jeff and I played it.
On the machine.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, we played this in real life. On my 50th birthday, me, Jeff, and John went stayed in this resort for 5 days and played
that. And what was the one that you guys played when Tony left early?
That was Wolf Creek.
Okay, Wolf Creek.
Yeah, we have played this.
Oh, wow. What a fucking beautiful place. I probably killed deer back then.
Oh. That's trouble.
That wasn't that much trouble.
That's okay.
What do you do?
Yeah.
No, what do you do?
What do you mean?
Right edge.
Oh, yeah. So, we're just going to start right now. I'm just going to... Hole one, ladies and gentlemen, and it's right fucking edge.
There you go. Exactly. Thank you.
Sorry, Gwendolyn. Sleeve. Let me get that for you, Jim. I don't want to hurt your fingers. All right, big boy. Oh,
I had a reset.
Did you hit? Yeah, hit control it. Or shot options, however you'd like to do it. You prefer shot options, and that's fine. All right. I was about to say, this is an uphill roll. Short roll too. 116, 9 yards up. This resort has this Dinosaur Mountain, and it has Sidewinder on the same resort. Yeah. I can't quite remember them all. I think we just played these two at the resort, and then we played Legacy Golf Course, I think. We stayed one night with Erickson at a bed and breakfast when we got there. That was our Vegas one. Las Sendas. We played Las Sendas, and that was fun. And then we played another one with Trevor. That was quite an adventure. That was coming up on 5 years ago now. It was my 50th birthday.
And Penny agreed. She said, "Go. I'll pay the resort." I said, "You love you." Yeah.
I got 45 sheets.
This is a tough green.
Yeah, these little runaway shots on them bad boys.
Tough greens here.
They're feeling nice.
This is for birdie, man. For Jim. Was that thing, it was falling away, wasn't it?
Big time.
Yeah.
I would have doubled your break on
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I'm going to bake that.
Like this.
Aren't gimme. I saw that. I gave it a freaking outside in, you know, whole cup.
Yeah, I don't think all that is. Oh, yeah, that's right. Right to this one.
Oh, brother. 177. What? I can't remember.
Part three? Yeah. 177 downhill. Right in the center. Neutral.
Two little old one. 160 wood. You got a 160, don't you? Is that your five? You got a 5 to 6 now? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, I think. I actually think it's an 8 iron.
Alright. Well, could be, actually. You're a fucking big iron hitter. It's probably easier to get the iron than you do the other.
Huh? It's downhill a lot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go 8. I think I don't know if I'm gonna pay for this or not, but
if you're short, you're all right. You got a little trap.
Ball speed. Yeah, it wasn't. It's an 8 iron. Because I didn't think that that great. What? Yeah, I was way out on the toe. But that, I'm in no trouble there. Just missed the green. See, I missed that by about 4 or 5 miles an hour. My 8 iron is a 105 foot. Skins Friday afternoon or something, and I was like, man, back then I used like a 9 wood and some other stuff, you know,
Yeah.
And I was just totally confused of what I was going to do. And he goes, just use that nine wood. There's a part three. Just put that thing forward in your stance. And I hadn't even really thought of that.
Well, you saw how much loft I got on that fucker.
Yeah.
Get there. You saw that tear in front of it?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that tear.
That's just not close enough.
That's par, Jim.
Thank you very much. Down now, just an inch.
Hey,
you got all
that?
That's pretty good.
Well, they say I'm on the fairway. That's okay.
Just an inch. This is your life.
That's fair. Because, I mean, you shouldn't get penalized for not fucking taking one.
And I took one, so. Okay. Bam! Finish your swing.
That's okay. I will take that.
Yeah.
That's the balance in that. Work.
Right direction.
It's a great ball. Oh.
Great balls of fire.
get out of that.
Get over it.
Ooh, I hate that pretty good too. Oh, they took. That's right. I was in the rough. 91 uphill. I'm in that little rough there. I should. Ah, I hit that good. Huh? Went in the room, right?
Not hurt.
Oh, I stopped and got some chili from Jeff. So that hit the spot. I was chilly.
That'll warm you up.
You saw this hole in real life? It's like
big tears.
Oh yeah, no, yeah. Well, down at the bottom. Well, you see how it goes up. It doesn't. This graphics doesn't do it justice. It's like straight up. It's you get winded getting up there.
I wanted to be up on that.
3 feet.
Mm-hmm.
That's fucked.
That's course knowledge, I didn't tell you.
Shit.
3 feet.
And I was fucking there, I was close.
Got some work too coming back.
Yeah, none of these are guineas.
Darn it.
Yeah.
I just wanted a guinea part of that. Thank you.
I
everything. Left arm strong, body into it, and turn. And they're good. Holy shit.
What? No, I'll play that. 160? It'll be deep rough. Maybe it'll be rough. I'm in a pretty decent spot there. I'm going to play. I'm okay.
Beautiful, careful.
Jim, it's 25 yards down.
It's all left still.
That stuff out.
Lock it off.
Yeah.
Quit it.
Too much.
Where does it show it?
It didn't come up. Sometimes it comes up and sometimes it doesn't. I should put a question as to why it's like that.
Huh.
Okay, so this is going to be tough. I just need to. You think so?
Like it.
I got a fire. Sit down. Okay. Thank you.
stick out of that.
Great ball.
You hit that straight, didn't you?
Yeah. A little bit of a... Yeah, pretty much straight.
I can hit it.
Really bad on the toe there. But that's okay.
Put it down, dude.
Oh, my head was down.
I didn't look. I'm just not sure miss.
That's a hosel.
Darn it. That is damn near straight, I think. Well, it's going to start out, though.
Yeah, but it's going to flow down.
Yeah, I'm going to leave it like that and see what happens. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, Jim, we're tied up again.
New ball game.
New ball game. That's a good spot to be in. You know what I mean? I will take it. Oh, now it's coming down that hill. You knew that hill was there.
Well, I knew a back
stop. Yeah, a little back stop. You knew it was there.
Yeah, that was not. Hold it. Didn't get the cut.
Caught the edge. Oh, I thought that was pretty good. Thought I hit it pretty good. Darn it! Now I gotta go up and down.
Why?
I'll live with it.
Yeah. Beat the document, leaving it in there and doing it again.
Full splitter.
Oh,
in the hallway.
Change my
That's
line.
What I did on that boy.
Yeah. Shit. Oh dear. Here you go.
A little tied up, huh?
Little 138 action.
Should be a good 7 on the glass. I hit it like I hit my 6.
I'm just gonna go straight at it.
So it's probably short. That'd be yardage, good.
Yep. Chip the putt.
That's been all day long. Can't hit a fucking green. It's in my ass.
Okay.
Dang! If I would have played that like I normally did, that would have been good. Left the edge and let it cut.
That is terrible.
I don't know what it was. It seemed weird when you hit it.
Yeah. Yep. It took off on me.
Deep. You need to, if I were you and you're going to play there much, I'd purchase a pair of snake boots. Been the story of our day, hasn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, you can't hit a freaking green.
Yeah. I think I left that face way open on that 9. I just, something felt weird at the top.
It looked weird.
Something felt weird. Try to keep pace here. Try.
Try to keep pace. Yeah, I didn't walk up there with a 6-7 footer and go, oh, I got this.
No, there's,
look at that cactus.
There seems to be a little bit of right to left on almost every putt.
Undulation?
Yeah. And it's all going that way. Big par 5.
Like, I bet you that cactus is just beat to shit with holes in it.
It is. I can remember. There's a lot of balls in it.
Not really a slicer's hole, is it?
What that cactus there?
Cacti?
A floral cacti.
Good ball. Great balls of fire! Jim Mooney came to play. Nope.
Both darns. Oh, that would have been a good option on my part. I forgot about that move.
that would have been a little smarter. That didn't get so close to the cat guy.
You know, I think it's best that he just hit this Wall Street. Bull here's just
like if you need the command control that you have,
just
drive
it. Hit it straight.
Walk up there. I'm gonna hit it straight.
Yeah.
I think I did.
You're blowing smoke up my ass right
I
now.
I get that little cut you got.
You think so? That cut
it
should cover
get over
that
it,
though.
Get over it.
Yeah.
Yeah, good enough. Follow that.
Good on it. Yep. Add a little cut.
Thank you. I guess you got
the same thing here.
It's not going to water. Yeah.
Well, it's not going to water.
That's right.
Well, I'm in the rough.
Okay.
Pretty neutral. Pretty neutral setting for being in the rough, though.
So, you saw that they're looking for new balls in, what, 30s?
What do you mean?
I thought they're taking off distance.
Yeah, Jeff explained it to me. He read an article about it. So they have this Iron Mike robot that tests balls. And they said it. They said it. The ball specifications right now is that Iron Mike at 120 mile an hour swing speed, the golf ball should carry 317. So now,
how's that?
125 swing speed, not ball speed.
Oh,
swing.
Swing.
Our swing speeds are in the low 90s. You and I are driver's swings. Low to mid 90s, right?
Yeah.
So 120 is 317. The golf ball instructors have been mandated to make it 125 at 317.
Well, I was listening this morning or today.
It won't matter to us.
Well, they were just saying that. It isn't a big deal to us, but it is to them. One of the guys was testing the balls,
yeah,
and he said it took like 40, 50 yards off.
Oh.
Which, for them, you know, and they were saying on there that for the average golfer, you may not notice the difference, or maybe 5 yards. But for those guys with a huge ball swing, the guy that tested it was saying big.
That's a little eagle look.
Yeah,
I don't. I do like to watch you get one.
There it is.
That's
right at the hole.
You
hit the right club.
That wasn't bad. I'm gonna leave that ball there for you. Yeah, you get that.
You're inside.
I'm on the green. That's good. Fucker, where are you? There you are.
Because I'm going to put this in. It's reported that Rahm might have got like $450 million just to do it. The money in this world is just ridiculous. You know what I mean? Take that front.
Is that the flight path you were looking for?
No, it's not the flight path. But I went into that par 3 with a different strategy. On par 3s especially, and that wasn't a great shot, but I'm on the green. I gotta be careful not to stand over the ball. Get up there and hit it.
Thank you too much.
That hard enough.
That's no good. Come on, Todd, you're better than that.
I'm not moving. Seems pretty slow to me, don't you think?
I would probably go right, but not
just not going to give the box up, are you?
You don't mind.
You refuse to give the box up.
Short part five. The guy like you, you might be able to reach him too. There's your advantage right there.
It's not feeling pretty good. We do have some wind.
Only 7 yards.
Yeah.
Wind at her back.
You ask me too, it looks like the 7 yards is at the start. It looks like there's a plateau up there.
Yeah.
It's fading a little bit.
Good day, man.
No, you outgrew me. You outgrew me, Jimbo. It's all you, baby.
Don't get used to it. It's all you. It doesn't happen very often. Big guy, little guy. That's par five.
Not getting that face closed.
Get out of that.
Okay.
Good. Yeah, this is where my 3-wood. I got about the idea of my 3-wood's at. Like right now I can reach it.
Yeah. You gonna use it through it?
No.
Playing for money?
Well, you know my 3-wood. I need some time on the range with it to get enough confidence to hit the fucking thing.
Man, that's really good ball speed, but just freaking open club face.
Yeah, I gotta practice that a little bit and figure it out. I mean, I can do it. I'm used to it. I don't have a problem with the 3-wood in the past. Oh, I crushed that.
Great ball. That's a good ball, Jim.
It's a good one. I just got to get that, if I can get that little fade down there. That right there was going to be another 10 yards.
All right, so this is for eagle. Hold it. Sit down. Come back. All right. Add the distance. Good distance. I just pulled it across my body.
33. Put it in there and just fucking walk away. No sense.
Damn. so. Get in there. Get a birdie. Ooh! Darn it!
That's funny. You were all fucking disappointed with that. You damn near hope, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Too hard. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, no!
We don't have a birdie yet today. Or do we?
No, I don't.
No.
Damn it, 25 footer.
Give the box up, do you?
I would give it up. I wanted a birdie there. A hell of a birdie look.
This is my favorite. Oh, of course.
A little shorty?
In real life. No, it's not short at all.
Yeah, short for a big guy.
But the beauty of it is, down the left side, they're up there in the middle of the fairway. Just a couple beautiful holes. I was playing with Scott Miller one day, and I was in the golf cart. We drove by and said, Scott. Oh, and we looked it up. It had it for sale, and it was $750.
Oh, homes?
I said, Scott, if I sold my boat, could I afford that house? He goes, yeah, you could afford that house, but I don't know how you're gonna make money. Yeah, it was beautiful.
Penny to work. Crushed it, but I pulled the shit out of it.
Yep. Jack hit into one of those houses last time when he was here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he played it off the deck. And he got it out.
I'm just the wind's in our face.
Dang it. I'm just going to straight up not move it.
Because I pull it and
I flew it. Look at that 138 ball speed. That's good to me.
Yep.
But.
That was almost 150 ball speed.
You know what you did on that, I think?
What?
You fucking rushed your swing back.
Maybe so. I'm going to use my mulligan.
Strategic fucking move. I like it.
Yeah.
You're a good one. Okay, we're pulling up.
Yep, we're even now.
They gave you a lot. They gave you a lot of credit there for sure.
Did you see me swing?
Yeah. Oh, did you? But they still gave you pretty good for being deep rough.
What'd they give
you? Oh, it didn't say it. I don't wish they would say it took 20% off of me.
40 yards.
That was not a good time for that.
How happy are you with that?
How happy are you with that? Is the fucking question.
I'm not very happy at all, but you gotta have a fucking smile on your face. Just touch me the fucking machine.
Trying. Okay, you only gave one. We got a match here.
Well, we're squared up now.
Yeah.
Hit the volley and you made it count.
I did, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
That's a good ball. That is a good ball.
Beauty.
I
to work.
Here we go.
That's 30 yards from, that's 30 yards from, you know, 10 days ago that you put on.
Oh, yeah.
With some
technique. And that one wasn't perfect. Okay.
This, I gotta do the same thing. This is a poke for me.
Charge.
You gotta fucking let me know when you're charging. Sign you up.
I can. I got a charge.
I'm just saying. Wow. Oh my goodness.
I'll just continue to rack bars up and put pressure on you.
That could have been bad.
You're hanging in there, Jim.
I fucking dropped one, didn't I? Pardon me.
Yep.
Fuck.
What's that? Easy one for you?
The distance too.
Now I'm kind of in a tweener though, 20 yards down. My six, try to get it perfect. Which I don't get.
Well, we're two clubs. I just use eight. Strike 108 is perfect. 8 iron ball. I've got to push that.
shit.
Just to play. I guess they got more money than they know what to do with.
Yeah. This is Todd. Yeah, what'd they say? They're not interested. Oh yeah. They're not interested. Well, it's a special order of fishery, so I got. Still contemplating stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see that. I gotta go get a model number off, because I have dinos. So I need to go down and look and see what the dinos are. Appreciate you checking in on that for me. Okay, Archon, see you soon.
Bye. Lawyer bullshit?
No, it's net service auto. I'm trying to find some batteries. Sean will be trying to find some. I'm telling you, I'm just going to take a whack at it, right? I don't want to play left edge for that fade. I just don't want to do that. There's room there. If it does fade, I should be able to hold fairway. You know what I mean? But if I play right edge, well, I don't know. Yeah, the best option is just to hit straight, right? Thank you. absolute man. You're an absolute man, Jim.
Terrible part of the green. Just not making it easy for you, am I?
No. Look at this shit.
You saw what I did. I went a little bit more than that, but you'll be alright. I was a little further away.
Obviously, yeah, because I chunked three, though. That would have just got lucky.
Man, I missed
five,
it.
You didn't get it all, but still, you got 220. Nice. You got a par five.
Yeah. I'm not
missing. And it's only 4-7.
It's right up there on the toe. I got to start. I got to be careful here. I might be getting tired or something.
Keep your head down. Quit fucking making excuses about tired. Fucking bullshit. For Christ's sake, you're a grown ass man. I think you're missing your head. It's usually up your ass when you miss it. Body. Left arm. Bam. Body. Turn it over. Easy game.
You just throw it in the center of the fairway every time.
That part of it.
You are all man, I tell you.
I'm excited. I didn't get it all, but I got enough.
If I could hit my 3-wood, I would. That's why I need a little work on the 3-wood. Figure that fucking thing back out. I should fucking leave this out there a little further. I'm gonna be back into that fucking 60 chunker.
Footer, huh?
in the hallway.
On me.
Save.
Put a little pressure on me, Jimbo.
A lot. Yeah. Up and down. You got your skill set. An easy little shot like this.
Uh-oh. Whew. Power streak on the line here. I'm not going to move it. Too bad.
I don't think that's going to move it. I'm not going to move it. Spread it up.
Nope. Oh, didn't even get it there. The 9 inches met something. Well, that's it. I'm letting you back in. One stroke lead. Right on the pin here. That was so quick and ridiculous. I'm getting tired, I think.
Oh, shut up.
Can't
I
use
don't
it?
Want to hear your bullshit. Get your head out of your ass. I think that's what you're doing. You got your cheeks spread, you freaking bent over and shove your head up your ass.
No, I...
Freaking keep your head down, eye on the ball.
That was awful. Gosh darn it. Par three midget. Easy little part.
You lose a little concentration.
Easy little par three, and I do this.
Yeah.
putting and my putting, it doesn't matter. Me watching you putt doesn't mean shit. That seems fast.
Double bogey, Jim.
You pulled that that bad on purpose?
You have the lead. No, I didn't pull that bad on purpose.
Look what you did.
It went, yeah. Yeah, I know. I didn't do it on purpose. My body's breaking down on me.
Your fucking brain's breaking down on you. Get your fucking head back in the game. 18 feet. A little bit downhill.
Sit here tied on the last hole?
Hi, big fella. Welcome back.
Ah.
Reeled you back in.
Okay, body. Well, that's your neck's down right at the wrong spot, doesn't it? And club face.
Put the pressure squarely on my shoulders.
God, got you. Yeah, I've been carrying it for the last 9 kilos. You might as well carry it for the last 1.
I think I did actually.
Your backswing was fucking good.
Yeah. Was a little quick. I'm in good shape there though.
Yeah, no, that's alright.
Nothing wrong with that. Yeah. I just hate to tell the gym, but it's just honestly the idea of maybe just getting a little tired here.
Jesus, are you kidding me? I'm fucking tired. 18 holes. You're getting tired. You played how many? Like 5 days ago?
Yeah. I do have to remind myself too, I just did, 6.5 miles.
You do that every fucking day.
I know. So you're not going to let me keep
getting
tired?
I'm not listening to your fucking bullshit.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to close the club face.
Do it. There you go.
Thank you.
just, that's
okay.
Well,
just,
you kept your head down on that one.
Well, I just, nothing. I'm just
didn't flush it.
Dad, just quick, right there. Quick.
That guy looks like he has a fake mustache and a fake, and his toupee on.
He does.
Does he?
Well, I mean, he does. You're right. He looks like that. That's not bad golf, pair of 77s. I really fell apart those last three holes there.
Yeah, your back nine, you're pretty good for the last two holes.
Yeah. Ooh, longest drive 250, Jim. Good, good, good.
Average 223, that's what I like.
Mm-hmm. That was a fun one.